Yeah!
Oh, it's squealing, guys. Quiet. It's squealing.
They do suffocate.
Oh, here comes another line. They just go straight
in. That's an hyena. Is the hyena coming in the far end there?
They might be chased by the hyena. Sometimes the hyena tries to escape.
That's it.
But I think that they are more than they can scare.
They do. Oh, yes. Especially when they are angry.
But not, I don't think this one can see the tree. Yeah. It can't see the tree.
Oh, I can see
hyena!
Yeah, it's coming. It might tease the lion.
Yeah, the lion is here.
Oh, it's terrible. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I'm gonna warn
you.
Don't care about me.
Oh, it's eating it alive.
Yeah. Because those little legs are still wiggly.
That
was awesome. Watch. Can you see the hyena over here?
Yeah, I saw her.
Oh, here's not another hyena. It's not now though, honey. There's no way it's still right now. Oh my goodness. That guy needs to.
Oh, it's still kicking its leg.
That's terrible. Why don't they just eat its heart?
I don't think they're worried about its feelings.
No way. I can't believe that they're actually doing this with us. It's still moving its leg.
Yes. And if they come, they try to scare them. Yeah, so that's not.
They're tearing his guts.
Hey, Nat, did you get some pictures?
Some. Yes, you want that?
Yeah.
I do.
I
can bring you to
the
It's worth it, guys. I'm crunchy. Yeah. Ooh, extra crunchy. Thank you.